So it's important to be very careful about that. Okay? So if we were to think about agile, you know, what it really is just a way of thinking and acting, which is, you know, what the Agile Manifesto brings onto the table. And what it tells is that the objective is to increase value to the customer. So if we were to see about lean thinking, then we also have a way of thinking and acting. And the focus is to optimize everything and to eliminate waste. That's the basic premise. And basically what we want to attain with this is high quality value. And this is very important. So in Lean, what we want to do is that we are going to focus on value where, you know, we are actually concentrating on quality. And there's a lot of discussion that can go about this. I actually could go through a very lengthy discussion on what value is and what quality is, but that's not the objective of this presentation. So let's just understand that what we want to make sure is that we shouldn't, even though we have, for example, time boxes in some of the methodologies, we should make sure that we don't stress on time. What we have to really put our finger on is on value, not on time. So it doesn't matter if it takes a little longer to get this one done, if it's going to provide better value to the customer. So basically, what does that mean? Well, you know, going to different conferences during the last, you know, 4 or 5 years, very often I hear people talk about why our adoption is failing. And they come up with these kind of reasons. So I'm pretty sure that you guys might have already discussed these ones. So I am not going to talk about that. You know, what I'm going to talk is about the fact that there are other important aspects that we have to pay attention to. And actually, I am absolutely convinced that they are way more important than those reasons. Okay? So the first one is what I call the Tin Man Syndrome. So what do I call it, the Tin Man Syndrome? Well, so you guys know the you know, Wizard of Oz. You guys, I presume you are familiar with the Tin Man. So why do I call it this way? Well, because quite often, when a methodology is adopted, we focus on the mechanics of that methodology. We focus on, let's do this 2 week or 3 week iteration, and we're going to meet every morning, and I'm going to say what I did, what I'm doing, etc., etc., etc. And right away, as soon as we start working on that, we just focus on the mechanics of things, and we immediately lose attention to what really matters, which is that which is the agile thinking, or that which is the lean thinking, or the systems thinking. And that's actually what we should be paying attention the most.